Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. My name is Abdullah, student of Al-Hijrah, Islamic Madras School. I would like to thank and sincerely appreciate your presence here today. And on every topic, your presence gives me much confidence toward my presentation. And also I want to thank International Students Bridge Organization, Toronto, Canada, for assigning me this important topic. The topic is how to improve reading. The best way to improve your reading comprehension level is through practice. There is no better way to practice reading other than having fun with it. Make reading of an activity instead of a constant chore. This will motivate you to engage with the text and embrace the activity as part of your daily life. As you practice and truly engage with your reading material, improvement will come naturally. Begin by reading texts that are slightly below your age and grade level. This will take pressure off you and allow you to relax and enjoy the story. Once you feel more comfortable reading and practicing your comprehension strategies, go ahead and allow yourself to read at whatever reading or age level you feel like. Even if you feel that you do not understand some of the text right now, or even a large portion of it, if you enjoy yourself and give it your best shot, you will find that your reading comprehension levels will improve over time. Read as often as you can. The more you read, the easier it becomes. Practicing for at least 15 to 30 minutes a day. Every day will make a big difference. Read something you are interested in, if you have a choice. It is no surprise that you will be more motivated to read a text that you are genuinely care about. Here are few important tips to improve reading. 1. Do not rush while you are reading. Be calm and concentrate. 2. When you read a book or anything else, read it out loud to yourself so that you used to speaking the language. With time, your pronunciation will improve. 3. While reading in your mind, focus on the text in front of you and do not think about anything else. 4. Read one paragraph at a time and summarize it in one sentence. That will help to reveal the main idea. 5. Ask yourself questions throughout reading. If you can, make small notes about the characters or the plot. 6. If you do not understand a word, find out what it means. You can Google a word if you do not understand. For example, search, define comprehension. Once you learn to read, you will be forever free. The more that you read, the more things you will know. Thank you very much for listening to me and have a nice day.